So Solcia interconnects individual solar home systems to solar peer-to-peer grids, which means we allow households or businesses to swap electricity among each other. And we are the platform provider for that. And we believe that this principle of trading electricity is really the future of utilities globally. So I think this year, the Free Electrons is the spot for us to showcase our technology to the utilities. And we're also kind of a little bit exotic because we're doing this in Bangladesh. So I would say a place which not everybody would expect to have the solar revolution happening, but it is. There are 5 million systems we can interconnect there, so more than anywhere else in the world. This is our smart meter. It's a bi-directional meter, which not like our meters show kilowatt hours, but it shows taka, which is the currency in Bangladesh. So whenever your solar system produces more than you need, your meter will go up, you will have more money, and whenever you need more power than the system has, it can provide you, you just buy it on the go and your meter will go down and everything is connected with your mobile money wallet. So it's seamless, it just works, you don't need to do anything. And you have a much more flexible energy supply. Whenever you need more, you take it, you buy it. But as well as you can earn money from the sun.
So last but not least, as you can see, closing an ACU's investment round is a tough job, a really long journey, but we are more than happy and we know that's what it takes to get such organizations like Innogy, EDP, Asia IIX Investment Growth Fund and Sungam Ventures on board. So thank you very much.
EDP has invested in Solcia because we believe the company has a really strong team and because the solution that Solcia has developed contributes to the universalization of rooftop PV applications through their peer-to-peer trading mechanism.
We are here!